Bright yellow flames shooting from the roof of a popular business captured by an Elkhorn Lake man out for his morning walk. This is what's left.
Nothing salvageable. Insurance and fire investigation have to determine whether it's a total loss or not.
Fire crews were first called around 4:20. They quickly learned it wouldn't be an easy fire to fight.
The fire was already burning through the roof. We made entry into the building to see if we could assess and attack the fire and contain it. It was already between the ceiling and the roof. At that point, we backed everybody out and made it a defensive fire.
Nobody was in the business at the time. Someone was in the home behind the building, but they got out safely. One firefighter was taken to the hospital.
We had one minor injury to a hand, and that firefighter was transported by fire personnel to the hospital.
Fire officials believe the fire started in the bar area. In a post on the restaurant's Facebook, the owners asked for the community's prayers. The business will be closed until further notice. Cassidy Williams, Fox 6 News.